fighting to die, you're going to train with the will to die. But I know that the better I can be is the less chance of me dying in the ring. I'm not going to miss training because I'm tired. It might be the difference in me living and dying in the ring. To believe that and to walk that life, it can't hurt you, you know. Back in the day, we didn't get paid good. The objective and the whole movement of that era was different. There's only so much money will make you do. But if you're fighting for your honor and you're fighting for your life, it's a whole different level. You know? You guys don't know the training that I went through for this. This is nothing compared to what I did every day. This is the time right here. This is the time, my breaking moment. And this is the time where I can show myself that I can still go on. To win the fight and to win the battle in my heart to be a stronger person is two different things.